try and touch somewhere different, you'll be doing that. Like, no, go back to the good spot.
Yeah. Okay. Well, that was a really nice spot, wasn't it, Raph? Christine's coming a bit early apparently because I'm doing a horse.
You just go for it. You just look at it. You just keep walking. You just keep your eye on
him. I can turn him around if you need.
No, he's a bit kicky if you're not watching him, but while Julie's at his hand and you're moving through, it's alright.
I can always turn.
Catherine, the brown velcros are here because I put the brown one on the that sat bridle and I just did it in a hurry. I was trying to, because I'd already done too many things and taking too long.
Do you want me to switch them or just put the brown ones on the frame?
It makes no difference.
Do you normally have a bit of a pull?
He's not been in.
Good man.
Mab's in the back garden, so
okay.
I'm assuming you probably, like if you do Bow, Aragon, Angus will be behind there.
Yeah,
under the trees. You can do him under the trees there if you want.
Cool.
Bow, Aragon, Angus, I put Cleo. Catherine, do you want to bring Cleo in and just put her in the yard?
Next to Fidget or something?
Probably put her next to Fidget and move Sylvester down one. Yeah. So she'll be next to the one with the cut leg.
Cool. All right, I'll bring her. Yep. I'll do Beau next so then Christine can get organised for her lesson.
So I think she's just going to have the ride. She was politely trying to imply just then that I should stay away. I'll just do it now, shall I?
So do come early and I'll do your horse first. Yeah.
Let her look. Don't ask why she's negative. And then ask a little bit, not all the way. Just ask a little bit all the way through.
You're so nice. You're so lovely. Look at
the eye. Most of the horse. Hopefully.
He's a bit sore in the eyes. I just didn't expect.
He was out with, this is the one that put him up on. Didn't know. But he's, because he's quite straight stifled and we've had so much trouble with the feet, then he can't, he's got no core, he's got no middle at all, so.
Yeah.
Hi, you're very nice.
I like you, touching me.
Nice to handle.
So if you put Clay in the yard, if I give you another three, you've got five, that's as much as you can do, isn't it?
That's plenty.
Just check, I can go and get the rest. I put Cobber on there as well. He's been lumbering it.
We'll do him
because that would be really useful. He was complete rotation both front feet. I've carved it down a lot and I've got a lot of the drop. It's coming back, but obviously he's got all the associated
stuff with that. You like being touched. And I was trying to Tess along here and he was like, but I like you touching me. I had to retest.
To get you back to the bits you want.
I had to retest him to see if it was sore or just wanting to touch. He just wanted to touch.
Yeah, but I'll write down the names. Yeah, that's what I was just asking. That's why I was standing there. But I'll just, if she wants them all, you can be it. But otherwise,
no.
It's like another 4 horses, another 2.5 hours of whatever.
Hi. I don't know you're fine. No. This doesn't matter. We're not assessing this. He's just having his, all his nice points. Done. Look at Dags, mate.
Well, that rug's too big and it's the top of his tail.
Yeah.
The ones I bought off the internet.
So, what rugs do you want me to put on? Yeah, cool.
Piece of ass.
Lots of dead.
Lots of dead things in your mouth, Mr. Zare. That's not helping me. No, it's not. That's right. This is not going anywhere apart from Eva. Eva's just going to watch my points to make sure that I picked up the right things on my assessment.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll fill in the assessment.
You tell me
sheet.
When you want me to give the rundown on them, because I can.
Yeah.
Because you know there is one.
So Eva will just watch my assessment and see what I picked up on, what I missed, to obviously training wise.
Yeah.
Which is really good. This is why we've got to do the 10 case studies. Mm-hmm. The first one's video, the rest of them aren't. And then the last one will be video to see if there's any improvement.
Yeah.
Gloria will be the, a really good one to do.
Who? Glamour.
What's her name?
Glamour.
I keep thinking Gloria.
Because Wayne x-rayed and took the toes off.
Yeah.
And was going to, you know, spend 3 months getting the feet there.
Yeah.
And now Wayne's not my farrier.
No.
So now we're back to...
But she's much better.
I've seen the pictures. Yeah. And that I've seen the pictures and understand the long toe was actually pushing the bone up into a foot.
Yeah. Ouch.
So I understand, the mechanics. So the wrist period is right now because the bone is dropping, but there's no wall attachment at all. But then again, Jackie's wall attachment was off. If you want another laminitic one that's not so dramatic, I can bring Jack up as well.
Oh, he got another one as well?
Yeah, her mother.
Oh, her mum?
Her mum got a virus when she was 18 months old. Secondary complication, full-blown laminitis, all 4 feet.
Yeah.
It's the only reason I own her.
Yeah.
Otherwise, she was worth about $30,000 as a broodmare. So.
You're just nice. I like you.
That's because you're touching him nice.
I always touch them nice.
Catherine was riding him, but she's too tight for how weak he is right now. So, yeah. Like, you go.
You have to be any more.